Hi everyone, welcome back to What's the Best Drain Unclogging's. This is a clearing of a minor parkway street flood. Here's a street flood, which was caused by the leaves blocking the drain entrance. Another street flood being cleared. Take a look at how this lake culvert is opened.
Wow, that thing is so strong. Look at that.
Well done, Posten. This basement flood was cleared by pressurizing water to the blocked drain pipes and unclogging them.
People
This gigantic street foot was cleared by these two men by raking out the leaves and trash covering the drain opening.
You see the bubbles?
Look, if we don't clear it, we don't know when the village is going to be here.
Right.
And that if it gets so bad, we'll have to go out the place.
Might be dealing with other issues.
I mean, well, we're not doing anything wrong, are we?
No. We're actually doing something right because
we're
if we just sit here and wait, it's going to get worse.
Yeah, it might still rain.
Nice job, guys. This guy opens a blocked pipe by hammering the ice, blocking the opening from underneath it.
There's a million gallons of water up there. Only one way to get it out.
Yeah.
All right, we're almost there. Taking a piss.
God damn.
Yeah, look at ours. It's been going for like 5, 6
Pretty cool, right?
All right.
This is a massive lake drain opening, where you can see how this man unblocks it by removing the sticks and leaves from the drain's opening.
So a lot of the water that was up by the road should be flowing down into this, and it's flowing pretty good. Wow, I mean, tons of leaves.
You can see how freely the water is flowing now. Thanks for the opening, Scholar Meadows. Here's a standard street drain opening, which forms a small whirlpool.
I got it.
All right, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you around.